Hey everyone, welcome to Virtual Musicale 2023, the annual recital for Virtual Piano Studio. Thank you so much for attending and viewing this special event. Today's performances will be just a joint single concert like the last few years. I believe it's invaluable for all my students to experience other students' hard work and their selected path of study, so hope everyone is watching. I want to first thank all of my students for staying committed and finishing up their performances and projects. I know that I had to push this out a few months for a lot of different reasons, but I wanted to make sure my students had ample time to finish and complete things. Also, thank you to the parents and families for your continued support and helping to keep the pursuit of music education alive and well. For this event, my students go through a similar process of preparing for a performance. However, instead of playing live, in this case, they focus on recording themselves, listening, making adjustments, and then submitting the performance. And I really feel recording, critiquing yourself is such a critical component of being a good musician. And the process of doing this, you find out a lot about yourself. And as always, the program contains a mixture of styles and performances. Many students have original compositions that will be featured, so make sure to pay attention to the composer name along with the student performer name as well. And several of the performers are actually high school graduates that are going to be doing some wonderful things this coming year at the next level. So let's celebrate these achievements. All of you did a fantastic job. Couldn't be more proud. One quick reminder, there is a studio break coming up the week of Labor Day. Lessons then will resume the week of September 11th. Please check the calendar on the website. I'll get all that stuff updated really soon here, or email me. All right, let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Jackson Wells, and the composition that I'm about to show you is titled The Natural Order. I made it on Logic Pro, which is a digital audio workstation that I used this keyboard right here and an electric guitar over there to create. I have a bunch of different audio tracks here from different effects, including keyboard, guitar, but also violins, different synthesizers, different plugins to make the composition that you're about to hear. And this composition means to me just every day in life, you don't know what's gonna come next. And whatever it is, it's a natural order. And there are unexpected, really loud, abrasive moments in this piece, but there's also calming and soothing and very filling the space around it. Parts of this piece. So I hope you enjoy. It's a little bit on the lengthy side, but I think it'll be worth it. Enjoy.
Before the bedroom carpet brushes against your feet, take a moment to let your memories meet. What may just seem habitual includes the individual, so make tomorrow sparkle as it's always on repeat.
Thank you. Thank you.